What's going on? This is Eugene of the Beat Kings crew. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to activate the BTV AU plugin. Once you have the plugin installed, you can open up your favorite DAW. In this video, I'm going to be using Logic. And one of the first things you want to do is create a software instrument track. Once this track is created, we can go to the I/O port, scroll down to the bottom to the AU instruments, and there you'll see Beat Kings, Beat Thing, Stereo. And once you select the Beat Thing, you will get the authorization screen. So we're going to go ahead and hit authorize. We're going to go ahead and select save license. I'm going to save it to my desktop. Once you save that file, you want to email it to virtual@beatkings.com. Once you get the email back from virtual@beatkings.com, you can download the ILF file zip. I'm just going to double click on it. Once I double click on it, I have extracted the ILF file that I need to activate the BTV AU plugin. So I'm just going to go back to the screen. I'm going to select read license. Select the ILF file and select choose. And once I hit finish, I'll be ready to go.